see my mango frame is right itself. So how nicely got its color, mango color. Yes, and see its texture, smoothness, sweetness, right amount of everything, nicely retained. Now see how nice this fermento is boiling with a good color, good texture coming, almost cook. Now I'll add my mango pulp into lovely. We'll give a good stir. Oh, great. So give a good mix and serve. Put it for forget cool to serve. So we're making mango fernie. We're taking pulp out of that mango, make that batter out of soaked rice, almond, pista, and a little bit of sugar. You see, made a smooth batter. In the meanwhile, I put my pista on and take some milk, a little bit of to get heated. Once it gets boiled, I'll put batter into it.